Okay, I did kind of an interesting EVP session. I ran this phone and I ran this phone shooting video, and I got three EVPs. Two of them you can't really hear on this phone. You hear something, but it's kind of hard to tell what it is. What I picked up on this phone was the word ball again, which is like the sixth time I've recorded his name. I know I need to try to stop saying it, but it's too hard for me to explain the video or the recordings without saying it. So the second one was a growl, and the third one was my name. Now my dogs are all asleep in here where this phone is shooting video, and then right when my name is spoken on the recording, which is 7 minutes and 29 seconds into it, they all jump down and they start looking around, and they all run into the bedroom where I am at. I was in my bedroom watching a movie on my PC, and they come running in, and I was really anxious to play this back to find out what triggered them like that. So I'm going to play his name being spoken first, and then I'll play the other two for you. Alright. The next one was a growl. Now my phone shooting the video was way up in the pocket of the shadow box, so it wasn't anywhere near my dogs. My dogs don't sound like this when they growl. They're little dogs. They're all Shih Tzus. So here it is, right here. And then the last thing on this was when my dogs jumped down and ran to the bedroom, it was my name being spoken. Saying Guyan. So I didn't really hear the growl or my name being spoken on this phone, but I did hear a ball on this phone. I'm going to attach that video to the end of this video. And after that video starts, it's about a minute and 19 seconds in, you'll hear it. It's pretty loud. It's like they were saying it right into the phone. So I just wanted to record that for historical reference. And anything else happens, I'll be sure and put it in the video. I'll talk to you later.